What's going on, guys? How's it going, everybody? Welcome. I am recording another video for you guys. This game is made by Dream of Heaven. It's called Stay With Me, an alien abduction story. As you guys know, in my last game playing the Grey Hills Encounter, I'm a bitch to aliens. Gray aliens. If it's gray aliens, like the small little green guys, small little gray guys. Oh, God. I don't even want to play the game. But I don't know anything about it. I didn't even look up the story. I just looked up horror games, demos, and Steam Next Fest said, here you go. So here we go. We got a alien abduction game. All right, so this game has a slow pace. It is not a shooter. Trying to run or hurry will only spoil the experience. This demo is a pre-alpha under development. It may contain graphical, geometrical, or other errors. The content herein may vary from the final version that will be released during next year on Steam. This demo has four endings, which allows to be replayed several times. However, these endings do not represent the actual ending of the game. There is only a technical representation of the game, so they may or may not appear in the launch version. Let's try it. Honestly, I don't know how good or how bad this game will be. I just know I'm terrified of aliens. What is this? That's cool. I did like that. Okay, so you can. And then he hits the eject button. That's cool. I like that. That's cool. All right. So let's jump into the game. And he puts the tape back in and hits the play button, I'm pretty sure. Or it's going to hit play. This is pretty cool. I like this.
In November 1999, somewhere in South America, a woman named Anna got lost under strange circumstances. The facts are that she left her work heading home. Next, you will personify Anna to be able to rebuild what happened.
This is a found video filmed by Anna that has not appeared until today. It is unknown why she was recording every event that happened during that fateful night. Because, you know, there needs to be a found footage game where, you know, the character is...
Something strange is happening here.
Okay. Oh, I don't like this. This field of view is ass. I can't see shit. Hello? What? The fuck?
What's going on? Open me!
Open me? Well, what's going on?
Sweetie, open me!
Can't walk. What the hell? Okay, I got my camera. Oh, what's going on? I do like the aesthetics, but not being able to see nothing is kind of terrifying. Until it's in front of you, that's where the fear is.
I hope I have managed to stop in time.
I hope I killed it. Uh-uh. Stop it! Hey, you saw it. Your daughter's missing. You smacked an alien with your car. And you saw a UFO. Now you need to put the car in reverse, turn the other way, and drive where that other guy was driving. Out of here. Oh, God. They say there's 4 endings to this game. 4.
What happened? Where am I?
Where am I?
Oh, please. Turn off.
The hell is that?
I guess I shall go outside.
No, we shouldn't go outside. How do I go outside? How do I go outside? I don't know how to get out. Oh, I grabbed my bag. Was it grabbing my bag? Oh, now I open the door. Okay. Makes sense. Grab your bag, open the door, and you're out. Oh, dude, this field of view is garbage. You can't even run fast. So if something starts, you know, pulling my pants down, it's over for me.
Might be a good idea to take a look.
It's not a good idea to take a look in someone else's house. This is someone's house you're looking at, ma'am.
I have to find another place to enter.
How about we don't do this? Oh, Jesus. Totes. Can we totes not do this? Go. What is this?
Oh, there's nobody here.
You want to take a nap?
I don't know why I feel so sleepy.
How about we don't do this? She wants to take a nap? Are you insane? Who's in my cabin?
Mommy!
What? What the hell is going on?
What was that? I better get out of here.
You should have been out of here.
A phone?
Huh? A phone? Hello?
Honey, where are you? Hello? Honey? Shit! I will find you, I swear.
I will find you. Talking to your daughter? Oh, what is this Resident Evil ass cutscene? I'm not gonna lie, this is not that bad. But it is kind of creepy. I don't like too much explorational horror games.
It's strange. The place is different.
Is it really, though? Oh, a ladder fell down. Hoorah.
Demons, my car is gone. What will I do now?
Oh, I don't know. Walk. Walk, bitch, walk. I don't know. Just walk? Use the ladder? I don't know where to really go. What? What is that? Is that a radio? Oh! What the fuck? Yo, someone smacked the shit out of me! Sorry about the Discord noise, y'all. Supposed to be looking for this. Hey, who up in the Raptors? Oh, what the fuck? Oh god, that scared the shit out of me. Hey, maybe I'm supposed to. You what? Or what? Already. Perfect? Oh god! Yes. Yes. Y'all gonna let me out? Whose handprint is this? This ain't mine. Can I get out of here? Where all the blood come from? Is that my blood? Yo, I'm just shitting blood. Man, how do I get out of here? Oh, there we go. You can hear my friends. You can't hear my friends, but they're on Discord. I thought I could, like, mute the notifications
and
stuff.
Nothing happens. It's all right.
Ma'am, it's not all right. I'm just going to tell you that right now. If one of these, like, thingies, like, runs at me, like, falls on, like, sprinting at me, I'm going to be, no, sir. No, sir. We ain't doing this today. Where's my car? I don't see my car. I don't really know where I'm running to. Kind of a small area. I mean, I haven't seen anybody yet. I mean, you know, your boy jump scared me earlier. I mean, I gotta walk through this damn grass. I can't see shit. Oh man, dude, I can't see nothing. All right, so I'm guessing I gotta go back where my car is. Oh, man. So I'm just gonna say this, guys. I don't know if you guys are enjoying this, because this is, to me, is terrifying. What I mean by terrifying is I don't know what the hell is going on. I can't see much. You know, I can't see things. Oh, am I going this way? All right, so we'll go this way. See if your boy runs at me. Oh, there's two paths here. We'll go to the right. I jumped. I did. What's wrong with the sky? Bro, you didn't get pushed in there. Ah, oh, this tree! Bro, she fell. She actually fell. Slept. Bro, he just took my character's ass. What are you looking at? Please, don't do this. Ooh. All right. I probably got the worst ending here for a demo. I'm not going to play this again because honestly, this is not the best ending. I know it's not. But it's all right. I'm pretty sure there's other people that got better endings than I did. By first choice, by first chance, and I'm not gonna give you all. I'm gonna show you all the demos. I mean, all the endings. But that was kind of. I did feel goosebumps. I felt goosebumps almost the whole entire time, and I think this is gonna be good. I look forward to it. I actually look forward to something like this. I'm scared of gray aliens, and that jump scare was damn near perfect. I mean, it was a jump scare. Well, what am I supposed to say? But I had fun. Guys, if you want to check this out on Steam, I'll put the Steam link in the descriptions. And if you guys want to recommend me games or stuff you want to see me play on YouTube or stream, let me know. Go to my Discord. Link will also be in the description. And if you like the video, hit the like button. I appreciate that. Subscribe if you want to see more content and all that. But other than that, guys, I'll catch you guys later. Peace out, fun guys. Thank you for watching. Peace.